Okay.
Did you guys catch that? I didn't either.
Really have to go this way? I'm too old for this. Whoa. How high is this thing? I don't think I'm gonna make it. Here's got your question.
Oh, jeez. Just gonna bring this right over here. That way we can have a little chat. Yeah. You guys doing okay today? Everybody doing all right? Let's see, is this thing on? Yes, working. Wonderful. It's good to have an audio mixer so you can kind of sort of see what's happening. But I want to come over here. Okay, I see. Time to save. Save whenever you can. This game's not exactly hard, but there are some fights which are pretty difficult. So, it's a good idea to save when you can, and where you can, you know? Okay. Just about... somebody's banging on something. Somebody's banging on a door. Let me go check what that is, chat. I will be right back. You guys can enjoy this.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me. Oh.
So the person banging on the door... well, there was actually two people banging on doors. I had somebody banging on my door trying to bring me tacos, and somebody banging on my door trying to be a toddler. Okay. Did you guys catch that? I didn't either.
Can't hear anything. Headphones.
All right. You guys keeping fed? Staying hydrated? These are all good things. Remember that.
Kill them with the power of our diversity.
Cool. You want me to blow up a balloon?
I've got to stretch it, Daddy. Can you do it?
Blowing up a balloon for my daughter on live television. Mm-hmm. Check that out, baby. Three-year-olds are really entertaining. By the way. If this is all supposed to be water, how did this get created? How did we get this tunnel? Was this a water tunnel? Was it there before? Will it still be there after? Is this all going to turn into water again? There's so many questions that we need to ask. This is why we ask the questions. This is why we ask questions, chat. Otherwise, they'll just feed us lies. Lots of lies. Safe. Yeah, we fought like six of them.
Stop for a minute.
This is nice.
Gotcha. Tried. Okay. What else we got? Digital circuits. That's eventually somebody will tell me what all this shit I'm collecting is for. So Yeah. Come on, Vanille.
I can't stop now.
You're supposed to, like, do better. Let's try again. Grant a strike on him. Physical damage looks like it's halved. Magic is normal. Stagger points 200. I could probably Ravager it to stagger and then just beat it down. What do you think? Let's try to stagger it. Got it. There we go. Again. Go. Got it.
Stay sharp.
Nope. Woo. Whatever. Shitty rating. I guess because I had to do too much healing, I guess. I don't know.
Here we go again.
One sec. Okay. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see about that. Okay.
Use some sort of devices for the magic. I don't think it's the same as the Lassie stuff.
The Lassie stuff. Let's go over here. Nope, nothing. I don't want to go up that way yet. I want these guys to turn around. Turn the fuck around. Like, go the fuck to sleep. Yeah, I guess you can't surprise these guys. Maybe I could have if I used Deceptisol. Is that what it's called? Alright, so we're gonna Relentless Assault. The Cyclone Ranger. And then we're gonna try Disaster. Stagger him. Fuck yeah. No stars on that one. I'm doing something wrong with them. But it tells me, like, physical damage is halved. And some other stuff. So what am I doing wrong with that? I should be jumping. Like, I feel like I should be jumping. Try Disaster, then back to Relentless Assault, maybe? And hitting Ruin. I think Ruin hits harder than Lightning or Thunder. I don't know. Tell me what you think. What does that do? Resist Lightning. Lightning resistance is up 20%. Interesting. HP 50, strength 20, physical wall. Yeah, I mean, I'm like gaining 2 points and losing 10 just doesn't seem right, right? Although, that's probably way better. Iron Bangle puts her at 430, puts her at 380, so she loses 50 health. Gains lightning resistance? I mean, she's not gaining anything else. Let's look at him. Yeah, I mean, he's definitely a caster, right? 370. It's weird that because she has the Iron Bangle, she's so much more HP. But that'll change once we max out the Crystallarium stuff with each character right now.
Yeah, they're like... There's not really like a level. You don't have like levels. In this. I don't use potions much, but I probably should, since I've got them.
Hey, hey! It looks like we can get through here!
Magic and physical are both halved until stagger, I imagine. Stagger points 130. Let's try this. Fucking got him. I gotta get used to this, like, system. So this is just where I'm supposed to go. Okay, I just thought it was like a weird side route.
Somebody must have called for reinforcements.
Yeah, they always call for reinforcements. They're reinforcements. Let's just hit them up. These guys don't do much damage. Time. Lots of people this time. Might stick with the medic on this one. We will win with the power of our diversity.
Nice.